Hello, this is John Paul with In Motion Hosting, and welcome to another video in our cPanel series. Today we're going to show you how to delete a folder or a file in cPanel using the File Manager. Start by logging into your cPanel. Once you've logged in, look for the Files section and click the File Manager link. It should open your public_html folder or your home directory. But if you need to go to a different location, you can navigate there on the left menu. Now you can select the folder or file that you want to delete. There's several ways to delete a folder. You can click the delete key on your keyboard. You can right click and select the delete option. Or you can select the folder and click the delete button on top of the page. All of these will bring up a confirmation message that lists the file you're about to delete. By default, deleted files are moved to a hidden trash folder. It will be listed as .trash on the left sidebar. You can check the box to skip the trash folder and permanently delete the file if you want to. Now, click the confirmation button to remove the file or folder. Thank you for joining us for the latest video in our cPanel series. Check out our cPanel education channel for more helpful guides, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.